he's here on behalf of the goddess.
She walks among us, anointed by All-Mother herself.
Good. Another power cell. If I find more, I should be able to get to that ancient armor I found.
Alive at the time of the anointed.
This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find. That area back there. I wonder if I can find a way into it now that I'm older.
Director Evans, flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption.
I can always use these. Another power cell. I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found.
Thank you.
pain. Avad that the Eclipse are ready to strike. After what happened with Durval, I know he'll defend the city. But the Spire...
ward. I just woke up. I see the numbers, but can't make out the time. I was dreaming of... I was giving a lecture in Q Hall. Maybe it was something more shamanistic. I don't know. An audience of shadowy faces under a blank open sky. I told them the world ended with a bang. A plague of robots. The last humans. We went out, not with a whimper, but a whisper. You know, in caves, ending like we started, huddled around a flickering glow. The heads of state, the Fortune Fives, the leaders, and lottery winners, and life cults, all of them buried in their little shelters. Some believing they'll live it out some way, somehow, or Elysium, or us here at Gaia Prime, no different. A multitude of tiny societies taking hold, flaring, dying. Some will be beautiful, some horrific. None of that matter. Short-term civilizations. One last gasp before the long-held breath. Before I wake up, I know the audience is gone. I'm talking to myself, to a quiet planet, a barren sphere. Just Gaia and her long, long dreaming. I hope she won't be lonely.
This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found. Scrabbling a bit. Release the clamps. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. Look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.